She says it felt like her legs were on fire. Several children and a woman burned when fireworks misfire during a 4th of July celebration. Action News reporter Ashley Hardway tonight talks to the 14-year-old girl who was hit in Apollo, Armstrong County.
There were dozens of people, families and children, waiting, watching this fireworks display. One of the victims tells us she didn't realize she was hit until she saw a flash of light and it felt like her legs were on fire.
Brooke Wright is just 14 years old. Instead of enjoying her holiday weekend with friends, she is bandaged, in pain, after the 4th of July fireworks she was watching in Apollo went horribly wrong.
The firework came. I saw it at the blink of my eye, like when I looked up, but I didn't know if it was coming at me or anything. It made a big boom, that's all I really heard, and I couldn't hear anything for like a minute or two. I felt like they were on fire.
I just seen all these kids scatter, and I'm like, where is my daughter? And then I seen her running from like where the flash came from. She's holding the back of her legs, and she's, Mommy, my legs burn. And like, I grabbed her, and she just like fell right into my arms.
Brooke's two young friends were also burned. A spectator shot this cell phone video of last night's show, which was put on by Pyrotechnico. A spokesman said they deeply regret that people were hurt. They're investigating, and added, their employees are highly qualified and trained on a regular basis on proper procedures for setting up and discharging fireworks displays. Their equipment has been inspected and approved by the authorities, he said. Apollo's salute to the armed forces organized the event. We tried to talk with them as they cleaned up Friday.
Can you talk to you about what happened?
Nope. Why? Don't want to talk about it.
Can you tell us who the group was who put on the fireworks?
I'm not even sure. But I'm not going to give you a no. Shut the camera off. Shut the camera off.
Culp said no one has contacted her yet about her daughter's injuries.
I expected, you know, my child to be safe. It was a, you know, a public function, you know, surrounded by people.
In Armstrong County, Ashley Hardway, Channel 4 Action News.